Hi, I'm Dr. Maria Grazia Roncarolo. I'm a pediatric immunologist at Stanford Children Health. What we do today is to take the patient cells. We manipulate the stem cells to correct the gene or to manipulate the cells to give a new function, for example, to fight cancer or other diseases. And then we reinfuse the cells. So this is a patient-customized therapy. It's the ultimate example of personalized medicine. The ambition is to cure many children with incurable diseases and cure children with diseases that are currently curable to do it better, safer, with less toxic effect, and with a better quality of life for the patient.